Hi there, I'm Kumu Bunger, and I am here to talk with you about the new summer review packet, Preparation for Algebra 2. It's okay, we're actually going to be doing this all online.
If you are really tech savvy, you want to pause right here, and you can go ahead and just follow these steps. If you want step-by-step instructions, continue watching the video.
Let's get started by looking at how to get to the new CK12 summer packet for Algebra 2. Address bar, and I'd like you to just type in ck12.org. And what you'll see is their entry window. And what we'd like you to do is to sign in using your Google account. That everyone signs in with their Google login. Choose your ksbe.edu account. There we go. It says, congratulations, your account has been created. You'll click continue. It's the CK12 website. It says, update your profile. You'll say your name, that you're a student located in, and go ahead and
put in the school zip code of 96817, and please don't add a personal photo.
Give us your grade. Say that I'm in grade 11. Very cool thing about this is that you'll be able to browse all sorts of subjects in math and science.
Now let's join the group.
Click on the groups tab at the very top, and the code that you're going to enter for joining the group today is going to be J7UB3. Notice right there, J7UB3. When you click join group, on the left are the navigation systems for you. And so let's actually click on the assignments. For there will be 8 pretests. There will be 8 lessons. You do not need to do the lessons if you get 80% or higher on the pretest. If you get lower, you should go through one of the lessons and get through that in order to prepare you for Algebra 2. The cool thing about the system right here is that if you can pass lessons 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 with an 80% or higher, you do not need to do any additional work. So you can take the quizzes up to 2 times, and as long as you pass those, that you can
just simply take the final exam, which counts as your first quiz grade for the school year.
However, if you score less than 80%, then what you would do is you will actually go into lesson 1, real numbers and order of operations, and you can look at the lessons. So let's look at what one of these pretests looks like. When I click on the pretest, it tells me the instructions. If I get at least 80% correct, you can skip lessons 1A to 1F and move directly to the lesson 2 pretest. And I see that there is one single component, the Algebra 2 Lesson 1 quiz. So I am not going to click on start because this should be a surprise to everybody. You can use a calculator. And just notice that although you can do 5 tries on this, if you take this and in fact say that you get a 50%, then what we would recommend is rather than actually continuing to take the test until you get the quiz right, you will then go to the Lesson 1 lesson. And under the Lesson 1, Real Numbers and Order of Operations, there's a series of topics. And each one of these is going to help you to do better on this quiz and to understand the concepts that are critical for Algebra 2. So when we click on Order of Real Numbers, again, there's a practice, but there is a lesson right here on Order of Real Numbers. So let's click on that just to actually see what we have. And then there is a reading along section and a chart to categorize. There is a video to help you organize information. And then there are different instructions, different ways to investigate to help you make sense of that.
Have you ever thought about real numbers and what makes a number a real number? Let's think about how to classify real numbers. Here's our first category, real numbers.
There we go.
Now let's look at what type of numbers fall under the category.
It's like having a tutor right next to you. So this is the way to help you actually with topics that you might be struggling with. In summary, there will be a series of quizzes that you can do to make sure that you have all your content ready. There are lessons in case you are not ready. And there will be a final exam that will be listed at the very top that will be your very first quiz grade in your Algebra 2 class. You will have two chances to take that exam. And whatever is the final grade is what your first quiz grade will be. So please make sure and prepare with this. Thank you.